Everybody wants to get to net zero. The question is, how are we coming together as a team in order to be able to accomplish this?
We have a unique opportunity. I would even call it a historic opportunity to help shape the future.
Collaboration, I think, is the most important topic we have on the agenda. We can fast track the evolvement of new technology to a mature level.
We do kind of have to look back in the mirror and say, why are we here? How did that happen? It's because I think up until now, we were afraid to get together and have this conversation. It's not even what was said, not even who's here. It's starting to go in the right direction.
What we're trying to achieve is to have this diverse set of thinkers, inventors, innovators, to help think through this collective problem on how we can go and solve this path to net zero.